Show me the life hack that you randomly saw one day that is now an unconscious standard practice in your life. I'll go first.
I was today years old when I found out.
Tell me why I've been taking these little bad boys and just popping them off with my mouth in excruciating pain when I could have just soaked them in a little bit of oil and water.
I have a life hack that's gonna blow your mind. Well, it blew my mind. My mom taught me this a couple days ago.
Moms know everything.
So I just bought all these tumbler cups and I was gonna stick them in the dishwasher. But each one has like a tag for the barcode under it and they're actually pretty hard to get off. Or are they? Anything with like a sticker tag, stop peeling it off. Grab some tape, get a piece, maybe this big. Take your piece and stick half of it on to the tag and rub it so it's really on there. Make sure to leave a little bit of a tail, then you'll wax it off. What? Then you can peel it off and do it all over again. Brilliant.
Everybody make some TikTok! TikTok!
Here are 5 life hacks that you need to know. Number 1, if someone pushes all the buttons in the elevator, just press each button twice to avoid going to those floors. Number 2, if you get calls from annoying people like telemarketers, just press the number 9 during the call and it will add your number to a do not call list. Number 3, if you ever get a headache that just won't go away, just cut a lime in half, rub it on your forehead, and it will go away like nothing. Number 4, if you have an irritating paper cut, you can heal it and ease the pain by rubbing chapstick on it. Number 5, if you need an effective way to study for a test, just chew gum. Then chew the exact same flavor during the test and it will help you remember.
What's a shortcut that you learn in school that feels illegal to know?
Go to a website that has stuff blurred out, highlight what you want to unblur, right click, hit inspect element, find where it says blurred, and change it to none. Then just hit enter. And boom, it's not blurred anymore.
Stop scrolling because you probably need this. This is a touchless trash can and vacuum all in one. Not only is it hands-free to open, but has an automatic vacuum feature at the bottom of the can for instant cleanup. You can sweep directly into the sensor and it effortlessly sucks up all the crumbs. They go into a bagless canister for easy disposal.
3 movie theater hacks you didn't know about. Before each shift, each employee hides 1 gift card around the whole theater for guests to find.
I think I'm gonna hide mine right there.
If you tell the person taking your ticket, welcome back to the movies, before they can even take your ticket, you'll get a free membership.
Hello, welcome to the movies.
Oh, you beat me. Well, here's your free membership.
Thank you.
And lastly, who wants to pay $5 for a bag of candy you can get for a dollar? You don't even have to sneak it in. You can just bring it on in. None of us will even care.
Show me the life hack that you randomly saw one day that is now an unconscious standard practice in your life. I'll go first.
Life hacks you'll thank me for, part 1. You know how every time you go to pull out a piece of aluminum foil, the whole tube comes out? Well, there's these little tabs on either side of the box. You just push those in and it holds the tube in place. Okay, do you know why those plastic pasta spoons have a hole in the middle of them? They're actually supposed to be used to measure out a single serving size of pasta. Did you know that most medicine bottles that have the childproof caps can actually be flipped over and used on the other side so that they're much easier to open? This is especially handy for the elderly. Like and follow for more life hacks.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know? Nobody's gonna know.
Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know?
Chicken wing, chicken wing. Hot dog and bologna. Chicken and macaroni. Chilling with my homie.
My husband was so sweet, and he put the baby locks on all the cabinets. So now, when the baby wants to open a cabinet, he still can.
Life hacks you'll thank me for, part 3. If you need to soften butter quickly but don't want to melt it, put some boiling hot water in a glass to heat the glass, then dump out the water and flip it over your stick of butter. In just a couple minutes, you'll have nice softened butter. If you want to keep grandma's homemade cookies soft, just put a slice of bread in the container with it. Works like a charm. Do you have a pair of jeans where the zipper just won't stay out? Simply use a key ring from one of your keychains, slide that through your zipper, and then slip that over your button before you button your pants. Problem solved. You're gonna love this hack for when you're wrapping presents and you accidentally cut your paper too short. For so many years, I always just cut an extra strip to put along the back, but let's face it, it doesn't look that great. So all you're gonna do is turn your present so that it's diagonal to the paper and then pull in the edges towards the middle and wrap it as you normally would. This one is so simple and no need to cut those extra strips to cover up the back. Like and follow for more tips. Yeah.